So if we're not able to finish the one arm choke, for whatever reason, we can't finish it with one hand, we're going to start bringing our other arm in, kind of abandoning the crucifix a little bit in favor of having two arms in on the choke. So first option is going to be our short choke. When I'm digging through here, I want to keep this palm up just enough so that I have space for my hand to come through. I'm going to come up to my elbow and I'm going to chop this inside as I bring this together, and I'm pushing my shoulder forward. This isn't going to be as clean, but it's going to get a lot of torque on your partner's neck, and it's coming across the trachea, but it will choke eventually. It's definitely going to be uncomfortable for them. So let's change the angle. As I'm coming through here, I'm going to push my shoulder forward and I'm coming palm to palm. As my palms connect, I'm pushing my shoulder forward and rolling my elbow. One last angle. Coming forward here, I can't finish the one arm choke. I'm gonna start sliding away. I connect palm to palm, and then I'm pulling my elbow back and projecting my shoulder forward for the finish.